The Law, The Secret by Rhonda Byrne.
Oh.
The Law of Attraction. And then my good friend, Jack Canfield, Secrets of Success.
Oh, yes. I went to my wife, Carol Joy, and I'm looking at the certificate up here. We went to Jack Canfield's first event of his that I went to was Breakthrough to Success. And I got so excited. I went back and paid the big bucks and got certified to teach Jack Canfield stuff because I just love it.
Yep.
I love it. Dave, I tell you, I have just loved having you here on the podcast. As we wind down, what are any parting comments or final advice that you would like to share with the audience? And then be sure and tell folks how they can get a hold of you.
Yeah, for sure. You know, it's always interesting how you wrap up, you know, a conversation. For me, I think about the people who listen to us, Jay. You know, what do they want? What are their needs? How can we serve them best? And I, you know, it sounds kind of kitschy, but I always say, to thine own self be true. Is what you've been doing working? Be honest with yourself. And if it hasn't, it's okay to do something different. You don't have to know everything before you do anything. Take the first step. Educate. Don't speculate. And find the people that are doing what you want to do at the highest level possible. Do your due diligence and then step into action. It's a lot of fantastic people sitting on couches, wishing and wanting and dreaming. But then there's a smaller population, guys like us, who are out there actually doing it, right? Not just teaching it, but we're actually out there doing it as well. So step into your own greatness. And if you want to connect with us, if you want to learn anything about what we do at Freedom Venture Investments, I know Jay's got a website that he can send you to there. I'm old school, brother. You can pick up the phone and call us at 781-922-4418. One of my team members will pick up the phone, connect to me if that's possible. I try and be as available as I can. So I just want to keep it moving forward, brother. I'm not up for sitting still. So
that's awesome. Mm-hmm.